Okay, if you haven't noticed, there's a large reservoir out here. It's called the Tanana Reservoir and was constructed in the early 1900s. The reservoir holds roughly 155 million gallons of water and is used to irrigate the pineapple fields and other agricultural crops in this area. Now, if it